short disclaimer, I do not own Sesame Street. And that's my short disclaimer today.